Today, we'll explore how AMD Management Plug-in for SCCM, also known as AMPS, enhances MECM's capabilities by enabling out-of-band operations such as power controls and KVM functionality covering both the OS and BIOS. Installing AMPS. Before installing AMPS, ensure that SCCM is already installed and properly configured. You can download AMPS from the official AMD Dash website, where you'll find the latest version compatible with the current SCCM. We're working with the latest MECM version 2103, configured on a Windows server system. This setup will allow us to demonstrate the capabilities of the AMPS plugin. Downloading AMPS. To begin, open your browser and navigate to amd.com/dash. Scroll down to locate the AMPS plugin and click the hyperlink to download it. Once the download is complete, you're ready to install the plugin. Configuring AMPS. After installation, open AMPS. The plugin integrates seamlessly into SCCM, adding new access points. Navigate to the Administration tab, then to Dash Management, where you'll configure Dash credentials. Definitions essential for managing Dash-enabled systems. You'll also see the AMPS version displayed. Enter the Dash credentials provisioned for AMD Pro laptops and save your configuration. Next, head to Assets and Compliance, where you'll find the devices connected to SCCM. Select the device on which you'd like to perform Dash operations. Performing System Discovery. Before performing any Dash operation, initiate a discovery of the selected system. You'll notice that only the Discover option is enabled initially. Discovery is the first step that unlocks all other Dash operations for the device. Once Discovery is successful, refresh the page to access Dash features. Using Dash KVM. Let's perform a Dash KVM operation. To start, copy the KVM SSH key, located in the provision folder within the installation directory, /program/files/AMD-Management-Plugin-for-SCCM. This key enables secure communication. Click Start to initiate KVM. You'll see OS redirection in action, with the viewer displaying the laptop screen on the server. Any operations performed in the viewer window reflect directly on the laptop system. This makes it possible to remotely manage the device's OS environment effectively. Executing power operations. Next, we'll demonstrate a remote power operation. In SCCM, view the current power state of the device and choose the desired action, shut down, restart, etc. Select Restart and click Apply to restart the system remotely. Upon execution, the device restarts successfully, showcasing the convenience of managing power states remotely. This concludes our training on the MECM and the AMPS plugin. With these tools, enterprise-level device management becomes seamless and efficient. Thank you for participating. Feel free to explore more Dash operations or ask any questions.